day. I'm Greg Gabriels from Cicada Ornamentals, and we're here today to talk about Viking begonias. It's the new large format begonia that actually comes in two sizes, Viking and Viking XL. Viking XL is about 20% larger than the Viking series. The XL comes in four colors, a chocolate on red, which won an All-America Selections Award this year. So it's going to be promoted out in the trade, and that means it did well from east to west and north to south in a lot of different conditions. And it won the award for its very dark foliage. That's the thing about the chocolate varieties within the XLs and within the Vikings also. That chocolate foliage is deeper than any other seed begonia that you'll see out there. So if your customers are looking for something with good contrast, that deep chocolate begonia is just beautiful against its red, pink flowers. So also in the Viking series, we have bronze leaf and green leaf colors. So chocolate, bronze, and green, the three different foliage colors. We have reds, pinks, but also a very special coral flame color, which is particularly nice and bright in the landscape. It's almost a bicolor look. When you see them in a mass planting, they're absolutely fantastic. Also, plug growers out there, the germination on these is fantastic. And I know it's tough sometimes with these large format begonias to get very good germination. And these germinate 90% plus. We had one large plug grower switch completely over to the Vikings simply based on the germination that they get. So fuller plug trays. Nobody double sows these types, right? They're a little more expensive than the Sempervirens type, so there's no double sowing. So you want to make sure and get a series that has very high germination. For more information, please visit us at cicadaornamentals.com.